Welcome back. Well, Blessed Sacrament Catholic Church in West Fargo is asking you to join in the Thanksgiving spirit this year. It marks their 40th year, I should say, of their Thanksgiving dinner. And here to tell us all about it is the event coordinator, Steve Perot. Thanks so much for being here, sir.
Thank you for having me.
So 40 years, that's impressive.
Yes, it has grown over the years.
So tell us a little bit about the Blessed Sacrament and what you guys do.
Okay, the Thanksgiving event is something we've been doing for 40 years. It's basically a community event. It's anybody who wants to come and eat. If you don't have some place to go, there are a lot of people who are working, get Thursday off. They can't make it home, so they can come out and eat with us. We have a lot of people who come and volunteer. Everything's donated. Everybody volunteers, and we do put out a free will offering jar, but there's no cost to it.
That's fine. And what are the hours?
We start serving at 11 till about 2.
Oh, that's great. So just show up, you can eat and hang out. How many people do you typically serve in a year?
12 to 1,500.
Really?
Yes.
Now, you told me off camera, this is your 35th year of coordinating the event.
Yes.
What keeps you coming back and enjoying it so much?
It turned into a family event. The first time we went, my oldest son was 9, and he wanted to earn some Cub Scouts public service badge. So we went and helped, and his younger brother, who was 5 at the time, had to come along too. So the two of them and I have been doing this now for 35 years.
God bless you. That's fantastic.
It's what we do for Thanksgiving.
Yeah, I think it's great you guys can give back and still enjoy some family time. Yeah. And so how many turkeys do you guys normally serve over the course of the day?
100.
Really?
I've got just under 100 sitting there right now. There's probably some more that showed up this morning, so.
I can't even fathom making 100 turkeys. So when do you start, making them, and how does all that work?
We started defrosting them over the weekend. I'll be cleaning as many as I can get cleaned today. We start Wednesday morning about 8 o'clock, and we start cooking turkeys because we need to cook about half of them beforehand. And from that, we get the juice from the turkeys from cooking them to use that to make our dressing, because we make dressing from scratch.
Impressive. So you got the dressing. What else you make?
Mashed potatoes, corn, more pumpkin pies than you can think of. And
so is it open to anyone and everyone?
It's open to anyone who wants to come and eat. It's basically a community event. If there are people who are working on Wednesday, have to work again on Friday, they can't get home, it's for them to come and eat. It's for the couple who's just 2 of them who don't want to make a dinner all for themselves. It's for them. And literally, it's for somebody else, anybody who just doesn't have some place to go for Thanksgiving.
Good for you guys for doing this. So for people that don't know where you're located at, so if they want to come be a part of it, they can show up.
Blessed Sacrament Church is at 210 Fifth Avenue East in West Fargo. It's right close to Bell Bank.
And if people want to volunteer, can they still do that?
And people can show up and volunteer.
Good stuff. Thanks for being here.
Thank you.
40th year, check it out. If you need a place to go for Thanksgiving Day, have some delicious turkey and hang out with a great community. And stick around, we got a lot more coming up right here on North Dakota Today.